It seems that the grease pit is on fire.